augmented reality is just not going to be augmented reality is just not going to be an incremental innovation. It's a macro. It'll change how we interact with the world around us. So you rely today, when you look at the technology evolution for last 20 years, you realize that our reliance on words are so high. I mean, when you think of the internet, when you think of Google, when you think of search engines, Facebook, everything you're doing is with your words. But remember that humans are incapable of describing majority of the things they see with their eyes. And also most people aren't educated in the world. So what augmented reality will do, it'll really make the world around us a lot more interesting and a lot more communicative, where you don't have to just look at and describe something. Actually, that world will come to you. And the potential is huge. But it's not just one industry. Every industry will get disrupted or benefit from it, whether it's healthcare, it's advertising, whether it's general communications, whether it's education. The list is long, and it's here to stay. And it's not going to be one of those things which is going to last 7 or 10 years. It's going to be like multi-decades where this would become the new normality.